Δημοσιονομικό κόστος, αφού θα αφαιρεθεί αντίστοιχος αριθμός από τους συμβασιούχους εποχικούς υπαλλήλους που κάθε χρόνο προσλαμβάνονται. Στον υπέροχο κόσμο του κινηματογράφου τώρα και η ταινία αυτή ανταποκρίνεται απόλυτα στον χαρακτηρισμό. Η συνταγή κλασική. Έρωτας, μουσική, Hollywood. Όπως το La La Land έχει και όνειρο και ρεαλισμό. Τι από τα δύο κερδίζει στο τέλος? Οι απαντήσεις δικές σας. Ο Αλέξανδρος Λιζάρδος βρέθηκε στην πρεμιέρα της ταινίας στο Φεστιβάλ του Τορόντο.
You're fired.
It's Christmas.
Yeah, I see the decorations. Good luck in the new year.
This film is a musical, but it's really about two people and their relationship. So it's something that I wanted to do because I felt like you could relate to these characters, and even if you didn't like musicals, you know, you could become emotionally invested in the story. So I hope that happens, and I think it's a hell of a ride, and I hope people you know, go on that ride and enjoy it.
It's the longest I've ever worked on something, you know, before kind of taking it out to the world. 6 years ago is when I wrote the script, but even years before then, myself and Justin Hurwitz, the composer, we were college roommates. We were talking about doing a musical like this together, and we made a few kind of smaller movies to sort of help us lead up to this. So it's been this project that's kind of existed in both of our heads for a really long time, so it feels so nice to like get it out.
Well, we've made three movies together now, so we hit the ground running when we start, and you know, we've just been asked to improvise a lot, and ever since our first audition, and I think, you know, in this film we improvise a lot in Crazy Stupid Love, so that just makes you it brings a different energy to the scene, and I think people think that that's chemistry, but in a way it's just the fact that, because when you're doing that scene, you don't know where it's going, so you're really connected.
I first met Damien, we had lunch and we talked about the movie, and then he gave me the script, and then I read through the script, and I thought it was so beautiful. I wept at the end. I mean, the way he, I really wish, and I was telling him this last night, when people watch the ending, they feel all of those alternate, you know, reality feelings, but I wish they could see the stage directions that he met, because it says something like, it's a love more perfect than true love could ever be. Like, the way he wrote the ending was so poetic, and you really understand when you watch it. It's like, of course, their idea of what it could have been is going to be so much more grand.
You go in and you think it's a musical, and you know, it's shiny, happy people, but it's a very grounded movie, and sort of their journey, because there's a really painful birthing of the artist, the jazz musician and the actress, and a love affair. It's a very combustible, you know, enterprise.